the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. 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 Jesus is Lord.
Amen.
So just as I finished praying, I heard something very, very clear from the Holy Spirit. I heard that somebody, I don't know, but I heard that one of you is going to collect $50,000 this week.
Amen.
Jesus.
Pastor, are you okay?
Who pushed me?
Nobody.
Epilepsy, they hold you.
What happened?
I'm okay. I'm okay. Hallelujah.
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 And I don't know what I am hearing, but I see the Holy Spirit say to me, one of you here is going to receive a call of 1 million before this month we finish. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Jesus, oh, God. Is God.
Who is doing this thing now? Oh God. Hallelujah. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Benjamin, as I was praying, the Holy Spirit said something about you. The problem you are facing is from your family.
Jesus!
Pastor, are you okay?
I'm fine. I heard something. Just like I was saying, what making you not touching money you talking here, I think is because you are not being given. So the Holy Spirit is saying you have to empty your account to me and trust me that you...
Jesus is not
okay.
Get up. I think your matter is because I will see you.
Get out of here.
You think so you're wise?